everyone, welcome again to my channel. Today I am making long beans curry. So part of that is we have already cut our vegetables and everything is ready, so I don't have to spend more time on cutting the vegetables and all of that. So I'm just going to take my long beans over here. So I have nicely labeled all of them, so it's easy for me to pick what I want today. This is the long beans. I'm just going to open them. I'm just going to give them a wash, triple wash them, and then I'm just going to boil them first. Okay, we have triple washed our long beans, and over here I have my water boiling in my saucepan, and I'm just going to add them in so we can boil it and then get it ready for our curry. Okay, my oil is hot. I'm gonna pour the mustard seeds. Okay, I'm going to grab my cumin seeds and put it in. And cumin seeds is definitely an option in this recipe. And the next thing that goes is my turmeric powder. And I'm just going to give it a little stir over here. And now it's all ready. You can see them roasted here. And I'm just going to add my long beans to it. It is well boiled in my pan. I'm just going to let it cook like for another 5 minutes just to blend it in with the other ingredients. Okay, it is very well boiled and cooked right now, and now is the time to add my salt. And I'm just going to add the coconut, shredded coconut. This is a frozen coconut, but it really blends well. And my stove is on medium heat right now. I have the paprika here, and I also have the black pepper here. So it is an option to use one of those. I'm using the black pepper over here. And now it is getting ready to turn off the stove, and I'm just going to put it in my bowl and do the dressing. Okay. Okay, my curry is ready. I'm going to dress them up very nicely with my avocados. So this is completely an optional because the avocados are very healthy for our system because they're high in omega-9. So it is a good idea to add them with avocados. And that's it. Our curry is ready. Our long beans curry is ready. And it is very delicious, and I can't wait to taste it myself. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel.